biggest fashion hero is Elizabeth Taylor, because that woman, she wore clothes because she just adored clothes. I feel like if I could live in any fashion decade, I would live in a fashion time machine, because there are so many decades that are so amazing. The worst thing I've worn is these jeans that had all sorts of jeans stripped together in a big bell bottom. My like first day in New York as a model, never again. My go-to accessory would probably be one of my bags that I collaborated with Bartier. The best fashion lesson I've learned is that you need confidence. Who cares what you're wearing as long as you wear confidence with it? Hey, it's Coco Rocha, and you will see me in the pages of Metro.